Hello and welcome to BNUM Learning. Today we are going to learn how to create a scheduled integration. For this, first we have to log into Oracle Integration Cloud Instance. Next, we have to navigate to Integrations and click on this Create button. From the dialog box, we have to select the Schedule Orchestration from the Integration Style and click on this Select button. Here we have to give some meaningful name for our integration. Let's give it as if we have a documentation written in some website or forum, we can provide the URL over here. If you want to give some keywords to track the instance, we can provide it over here. And if you want to package this integration in a particular package, we can give the package name over here. Once all the details are filled, click on the Create button. Once the integration canvas opens, click on this flag symbol over here, that is actions. And this is our demonstration integration. Let me just log one message. Log is having two options. One is always, when trace is enabled. When we click on always, irrespective of trace is enabled or not, at the time of activation of the integration, our log message will be displayed in the audit log when we monitor runtime instances. If we click on when trace is enabled, the log will only be visible if select log payload at the time of activation. For time being, let me click on this always and provide the custom message, log message. Click on validate and click on close. Click on close. As we have seen in our previous video, this error message is because of business identifier, which we may need to provide. Here, as we see, there is an option for only start time, as this integration is not accepting any request when it gets triggered. The only option available for business identifier is populating the start name. Click on save. And close. Now let us activate this integration. Click on this button, enable tracing. Since we have selected our log the messages always, so irrespective of we select enable option check mark, our log message will be displayed. Integration gets activated. Let me schedule this. Click on the run button over here and select submit now. Click on submit now. As you can see, our request to schedule the integration has been submitted and the instance ID is this. Click on this instance ID. It will take us to tracking page. From here, we can see the message. As we had provided our custom logging message at first scheduled integration, it has displayed over here. Thank you for watching this video. Please do like, comment and subscribe the channel.